Hi, my name is Suzy, and this is Suzy Scoops. I am a reality show junkie. I love VH1, E, sometimes MTV, TLC. I like a lot of them. One of my favorite shows so far is Daisy of Love. Now, Daisy was the runner-up with Amber. I really thought she was going to win because, I mean, like, what does Amber and Bret have in common anyways if they travel together? So Daisy got her own show, and she also got, like, her face, like this, like, totally, like, you know, and big boobs and big lips. Okay. Well, I don't know. Daisy, she's nuts. I mean, 20 guys are after her. And the first guy to get up, she wants to call him nuts because he's Crazy Mike. Well, she gives him the name Flipper. How appropriate, since the guy takes his pants off, has like a red mark on it, and flips. So he gets Flipper. So she named everybody. The ones that stuck out to me were Six Gauge, of course, because, like, I've never seen a Six Gauge in that, and I don't really want to see one because, like Flex said, when Daisy peeked at it in one of the episodes, it looked like she stepped on a dead rabbit. And that's not so good. So, like, so many guys, so little time. What are we going to do? How are we going to do this? Oh, my goodness. So we have this guy there named Polly. Besides Polly Shore, how many guys do you know named Polly?